investing in affordable housing.
Yes. He wouldn't play that crap.